this is a life-changing opportunity for me. It's like starting a new life all over again. And then for students who live here already, I feel like maybe they take it a bit for granted. You know, they have free education, and that's like the best thing, in my opinion. I always knew that I would leave my hometown and maybe go even further, go to the capital or even outside Albania. Research and education is not well developed in Albania, and for me, understanding or realizing that I would like to have a career in research was something that you cannot do in Albania. And knowing how everything is research-based here in Sweden was like exciting for me to explore all these opportunities. And in every level, you meet people who know everything about their country, but also around the world, and it's very easy to talk to. Also about my own studies, which is a very advanced type of program, and you can talk about it with people, and they actually know what it is about. My program is part of the Department of Computer Systems and Sciences, and it's part of the Social Science Faculty, which was very surprising for me to know once I got here for my studies. It was surprising to know that you can look at technology from a social science perspective, like looking how it can have implications for society, people, businesses, and actually it turned out to be better than I had thought. My idea was that I would come study here and maybe become more skillful and more confident about myself and somehow contribute back to my country. Right now I understand that first I have to help myself to be more secure in many aspects, and then I'm always open to opportunities in helping my country, especially in the education area.